Britain's Got Talent stars a was with second hand talent show appearance. Britain's Got Talent star Tom Bell has made a triumphant return to TV contests with an appearance on America's Got Talent that went down a storm with US viewers. Simon Cowell, the head youth grown both sides of the pond, is recycling contestants from other versions of the global hit show in AGT, All Stars. Currently airing in America, where he introduced Ballaslink Susan Boyle's grandson. AGT, All Stars includes past America's Got Talent contestants, as well as some performers from other versions of the show around the world. WHO bat late out in a best of the best competition for a second hand at glory. Explaining to viewers WHO Balis, Cowell said of the BGT 2022 contestant, a lot of people thought Tom was going to win. Cudzysłów. This team, the 24-year-old Taher Shovca said his amazing singing voice with Simon and Garfunkel's the sound of silence. Prompting Cowell to compare him to BGT Superstar Boyle, was an unexpected performance of Idrame Adream in her first audition cele 2009 went viral and made her an international hit. Cowell told Ball, you're like Susan Boyle's grandson, but also what you do is not what we expect. For me, this is the best performance in the SNL series. Cudzysłów. He added, "Imat to all angry about something. I wish this was the first time I ever heard Tom, in a weird way. This is the song that I believe, if you had done this, you would have won, Britain's Got Talent, that year. But so that was incredible." Cudzysłów. Cowell's wordsmith have surprised BGT fans, as the 2022 series, where Ball summit earned, was at all womb the head youth gossip golden buzzer hoice, co median Axel Blake. All Stars says for contestants from ich round advance to the finals, one hosem by a group of superfans. And the other anonymous golden buzzer hoice by Cowell, fellow youth gossip Heidi Klum and Hovia Mandel, and true host Terry Crews. The youth gossip and Crews said let on ballast air pitsk, making him the first solo singer to get to the finals in the contest so far which has been running for 5 weeks.